Lowell. Boston. Lowell, Massachusetts. But this is not Boston. City Hall.
In 200 meters, turn left onto Merrimack Street.
Then after the City Hall, I'm gonna go to my colleague. They invited me for a 4th of July celebration in their house. They're kind enough to invite me. And yeah, this is Lowell in Massachusetts.
Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left onto Shattuck Street. Turn left. Your destination area. Caution, pedestrian zone.
Yeah, it's cobblestone, so it's crazy. I hate cobblestones, but it's nice. I don't know if I can stay here, but this is just for something to look around. I think the city hall is right there. Then we're gonna go to
Turn right on Broadway Street, then turn right.
So many saying to come in and I'm like, oh, I made a mistake. I'm steering Lowell.
Street,
is a Dunbar Street.
Turn right on Market Street, then turn right.
I think that's the city hall. Right there.
Arriving at Whistler House Museum of Art.
Yeah, that's right. The Whistler House Museum, which is, oh sorry, this is the Whistler House Museum. This is the Whistler House Art Museum. And they have a mini park here. That's him, and this is his house. And his real name is James Abbott McNeil Whistler. I just want to see this part. The locker's gate. The old lock gate. I don't know if we can go in there, but let's go. I hope they're not gonna throw me. That's pretty old. That's the old lock. Right there. See if I can go a little bit closer. Yeah, they used to have this old locks. I don't know what's in here. No, we'll see.
This is the up close to it. So many bugs. Full of garbage. That's fine. It's a canal. So it's like a mini dam. And then